Yo, what's good with y'all boys? You already know your boy Jay Sean back in the building with another video for y'all boys today. It's something slight, something simple, you know what I'm saying? I ain't uploaded in like 4 days, like 4 to 5 days, bro. I've been slacking for real, bro. It's because I've been back in my career, bro. Y'all know that my career grind is something serious. Like, you got to grind. And I've been grinding all weekend for my badges. You know I can't come to the park with no badges, especially against these 99 glitch sharpshooters and shot creators and defenders. Like, I gotta go get my badges, bro. And I've been grinding all weekend for that. So my fault for not uploading. New build on the way, you know what I'm saying? More videos on the way. But anyways, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all turn on y'all post notifications. Hey, thank y'all for supporting the channel, bro. Thank y'all for supporting. I just hit 1K views on my first 2K20 video. So I appreciate it for real, bro. Y'all been subscribing, y'all been liking the video, y'all been watching the videos. I got like 200, probably like 250 by now on my second video. So thank y'all for supporting the channel, bro. I really appreciate it. I know 1K views don't seem like a lot, but I fell off for like 2 years on this YouTube stuff. And seeing me get 1K views again is just lit, bro. It's real motivation. You know what I'm saying? So I appreciate y'all for real. You see my boy TJ getting the green mid-range right there. You know what I'm saying, bro? And look where we at, bro. You see this park event. Hold on, green up. Letting it drop right there. Just because I'm making a new build don't mean this build trash, bro. This build is still fire. But yeah, bro, you see the park event we at. I think it's called like the rodeo or something, bro. This is hard, bro. This is for real fire. You see me passing it to TJ again. He gonna hit it again, bro. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? See, the score is 17 to 17, but these park events is lit, bro. I can't wait to see more. I can't wait to see the racing one. That racing one in the trailer, it looked like it goes crazy. Beats look cool. And the seasonal switch-ups, like from winter to, or fall to winter, you know what I'm saying? From Halloween to Christmas, stuff like that. I think it's going to be lit, bro. It's going to be a fun year in 2K. It's just good to see a new environment in the park. I know it's the same park, but just seeing different stuff like this is what's going to make the game better and last longer, because we got like over 12 new events in the park. Like, come on, bro. It's going to be lit. Plus seasonal changes. It's going to be fun, bro. But you see the score 19-19. I got to close the game out real quick. Got to close the game out. And let me know what y'all boys think of the park events, bro. This one right here is nice, bro. I fuck with it. But look at me. Hold on. Contested layup. Contact layup. Get off me. Told you, bro. This build's still nice, bro. This build's still nice. I just had to make a new build. You know what I'm saying? To go crazy with. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, bro. Like I said, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. All that good stuff. Turn on y'all post notifications. Thank y'all for supporting the channel, bro. I promise you, I'm not going to keep slipping up like this. I'm going to drop these bangers for y'all. We're going to go crazy. It's time to take off on these boys. You know what I'm saying? But I'm out this, man. Gang.